So I just got an order for a new piece that was ordered online. So I put all of my materials together and pretty much have been starting on the head already. So I started out with eight going around, and then I'm just working my way around, sort of like in a spiral. It's very tedious work, so you have to be very patient when putting this together. And this is just a headpiece, and you'll see how it comes together here in a minute. Very tedious work. So now I'm going to add the eyes. There's the eyes. Let me add the other eyeball here. Now I'm gonna make the beak. This hummingbird has to have its long, tiny beak. So put three here. And you kind of have your own style and way about it, you know. It's very precise. There's a lot of attention to detail, for sure. Put another row. Right here. So now, since the beak is there, now we are going to pretty much, here's what it looks like now. Go through the other side, come out through four, and then you get this unique beak looking thing right here. So it looks like a beak. So now I add 10, actually 13, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. The background music was good. So there's 13 here. Then I just, so what I do is I have 13 out, and then I go through one, I skip one, and I go back into it. Your hummingbird beak. There's your hummingbird beak. Of course, I got to go through it a few times just so it, you know, it stays upwards and it doesn't sag. So I got to go through it again here. Mm-hmm. in. This way. There's your beak. So the next piece will be for the upper part of the body. That'll come in the next video.